separation between the two charges caused the separation of the two waves, just as the separation between the string and the body of the instrument caused the separation of the wave in any wave in the plucked string instrument. So we still have the same thing, and we still hold to the fact there is a longitudinal wave in the vacuum, not just a single transverse wave.
Mission.